Twice, one, two in a row. Two. Keep him closer to the table, get more confident with the timing.
Two, three.
And that's exactly good timing.
Four,
very
two.
Smart play, Liu.
Four,
so
three.
Liu Ruzers pronounce Chinese words if they couldn't recognize characters.
Four,
And in now, Xu Xin with the serves. Oh, burned.
Five.
Perfect placement from Xing into the rally. Xu Xin's already got the advantage.
Six.
Come into court from the next court over. Complete surprise fact. Ace. You don't see this too often. Lefty versus lefty. Oh, what a gutsy serve nearly into the camera lens. The showman always fighting. Stepping on clouds, the cloud walker to get there.
Seven, nine.
In front.
Eight.
Good serve. Just missing the contact. Liu Minru to get game number one. Long
nine,
serve. Cracking ten, forehand right back. Saves the. Here we go. Deuce in game number one. Oh, and it doesn't climb the net. And the forehand goes long. Game one taken here by Xu Xin. The very, well, disappointing start to the match despite a very close fight in the first game. Wow. Risk.
Two, one.
And again, that. Shot block murdered out here. Liu pounds it down the middle of the table. 2-2 once again.
Three,
touch,
two.
Touch.
Two, four.
Very tough to cover and leave short or softer to the backhand side. Back. Oh, turns for the forehand. Shooting. They are anticipating or prepared for what's to come. Open right now, looking around the arena. Again, four tables in action this moment. From home, you watch it from anywhere in the world and your jaw is dropped. If you're staying seated through this point, you're better than I am as a spectator. This is incredible. Xu Xin again just reaching everything. Skylob with the RPB, handling the side spin throughout the rally. All marathon points. The showman, could it be in the top 10? Who knows?
8-4.
Attack.
Eight, five.
A chance for a 2-1 lead in Japan in the final. Beautiful
five,
backhand.
Nine.
That's such a dangerous spot to go. Points in a row to win the game. I thought he was going to go to the forehand, but maybe a risk that's worth taking. It looked like he thought the point was over on a few. Zero. Game point, Lin Wei-Ru. Had the opening, Xuxing. Just missing the back. 29 years old and has been at the top of the game for a long time. And Xuxing with the long push. Who would have thought it would be a long back for game number three? Xuxing, the Cloudwalker, leading 2-0 right now. Nice combination here, tough serve.
One, two. Three.
Type of point that makes a statement.
Ball,
and this right back the other way. Burned once again on the step around. Guy, apparently his serves are incredible. 4-0. Pretty significant leads for that matter.
Seven,
perfect play, Xuxing. Men and women, Shulong Zhan. Oh, burned
six,
right back.
Eight.
Off.
Six. Nine.
And his game is unlike any other. Oh, inside out forehand, just long, a three. Behind the back, the contact was made. Oh, the net in the edge, double happiness from Xuxing. It looked like they were toying around with each other, getting with the break to finish though. Most memorable part of their last encounter for Mir. Those shots from. And with that one forehand of a few shots ago. Hit something that I might not recover from. Expose him wide the other way. That's what he does. There we go. Spin, a lot of feeling. Outstanding play again. The swooper does not come back. Timing is opening attack quite well.
Nine, six.
No timeouts left on either side of the table.
20.
Match is still going on. Oh,
seven,
clever
six.
Idea, but Lin Wei-Ru goes long. And Xuxing, a good handshake of respect. As